so? Are you with us already, you cum fuck? I just carve you up right here and now if I have my say. But our boss is a major bone to people's you comments. And if the boss says something, we make fucking sure it happens, so. You got me? See what's around? It's a fucking power plant! So, I'll give you a shot, and you'll get to spinning the generator, which you'll do till you fucking drop.
Going to shoot that? What's his name? The new guy.
Nah, he's not that mad. Carp's just checking if the new guy has it in him. The guard's not loaded.
Come on, shoot!
All right, now I get that.
See if I am.
So, one more round.
Look, what's up with the fucking lights all the time?
Duh. Everything's rotten to shit and burns out all the time. And the electricians are fucking morons to boot.
I see. Fucking disgrace.
Fuck. I have to cut down on... Eh?
Man, as if you have nothing.
Hey, what the hell?
Where's the light?
Who the hell turned it off?
I'm gonna rip your fucking hands off, you asshole!
Hey! Drink!
Why not? To the boss! Secretary General Comrade Moskvin!
To the boss!
Ooh, that's some strong stuff!
Hey, do you know what's this shit about some bunker them police jerks found?
Well, the guys said that's a supply bunker with a damn mountain of grub Bullets and stuff.
Ah, so that's why we're going to hit them. The assholes have really done it this time, hogging all that stuff.
Yeah, it's time we beat the shit out of those uppity fucks.
Shit about when we were leaving.
Yeah, but just a bit. They said the Reds attacked the power plant.
Oh, but what about the ceasefire?
It's a funny story. They said our guys caught a Red spy and were going to make him dance. But the commies, like, broke him out.
He must have been one great fighter.
Let's see.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Look, guys, something broke again. The boys are working their butts off fixing stuff. Don't have to be packing Nazis about it. They really are.
Guys, we'll have it fixed in no time.
Shake the pile. They could, like...
Hey,
what the fuck?
Hey, the
what?
I'm not sure, but...
Some kind of noise, huh? Who's there? What the fuck? Who's there?
Like someone.
Or?
Really?
Shut up. Didn't you fucking get me?
I did, man. My bad. But kiss me.
Valera?
Nah, it's not Valera. Your move.
Sorry, man. Did you see our drummer there? The boys asked him out a couple of minutes back.
He didn't see nobody. Your move. Hi, guys. Where is everyone?
Out for business. A drink?
Can't drink now. The boss sees me drunk, he'll fucking...
Hey, man!
And here are the sticky grenades. Come on, get yourselves up. Supplies are limited. Mines, they sure do pack a bang. I tested them myself. Anyone looking for grenades? I've got them here.
The future will be an open book for you.
Please. Help a traveler in need.
Here you are.
Pavel Igorovich? Here? Do you know who I am? It's me, Yannick.
Shh. You'll do your cover to hell. Of course, I knew it is you as soon as I entered the hall. Well, yes, you can report the situation, but quietly.
Reporting. The undercover operation is progressing smoothly. Everything is as you instructed. I am unnoticeable, but can see everything.
Great job. Carry on.
Are you going to the red line now? There are some of our men at the platform with the rail car. They can take you. Oh, one more thing. Pavel Igorovich, don't buy the cheap peep show. It's a scam.
Uh-huh. Move.
I see everything.
Attention, servicemen.
What?
Repeat.
You'll get with me, huh?
Can make a thing out.
Help a traveler in need.
Can't move with the ninja.